Hey, thank y'all so much for watching my channel. So today I'm covering some unclaimed person cases, and these are bodies in which authorities have found that they know their name, but for whatever reason they are unable to contact the next of kin, or no one has stepped forward to claim the body. Now, I will let you know, some of these cases have limited information, like I don't have ages for some of them, I don't have height or weight for most of them. So if this person sounds familiar or the name kind of triggers your memory, definitely it's worth a shot to check it out. All the contact information is linked below. Some of them do have post-mortem photos, which I will not put on the channel, but if they have a driver's license or other photo, I will include that. So let's go ahead and get started. An unidentified 911 caller would report finding a body on the beach near the entrance of the Civic Center MARTA station in Atlanta, Georgia, on January the 13th, 2021. The victim would later be identified as Richard P. Hewen, a white male that has gray or partially gray hair and gray eyes. I have no further information on height, weight, or age. If you recognize Mr. Hewen, you are urged to contact the Fulton County Medical Examiner's Office listed below. In the early morning hours of February the 20th, 2021, Robert Gearhart would last be seen alive by a friend in his Chula Vista, California residence. The friend would later go and check on Mr. Gearhart after not hearing from him for some time that day. He would find Mr. Gearhart unresponsive in bed. Emergency medical services were activated and paramedics confirmed that Mr. Gearhart was deceased upon their arrival. There were no concerns for trauma or foul play. Robert Gearhart is described as a Caucasian male with strawberry blonde or blonde hair and green eyes. I do not have information on height or weight at this time. Mr. Gearhart was 64 years old at the time that he passed, and he was divorced. If you recognize Mr. Robert Gearhart, you are urged to contact the San Diego Medical Examiner's Office listed below. On December 29, 2020, an 83-year-old female would die of natural causes at the St. Joseph Medical Center in Tacoma, Washington. She would later be identified as Shelby Jean Cole. An extensive search by the hospital would show no next of kin. Shelby Jean Cole is described as a female of uncertain race. Her hair color, eye color, height, and weight are also unknown. If you recognize Ms. Shelby Jean Cole, you are urged to contact the Pierce County Medical Examiner's Office listed below. On February the 20th, 2021, an unknown person would generate a Crime Stoppers report regarding a foul-smelling odor that was emanating from a parked blue van in the 308th block of Herman Avenue in San Diego, California. When police would respond, they would find a descendant with obvious postmortem changes lying outside of the van. He would later be identified as James Vincent Sullivan, who is described as a Caucasian male with white hair and blue eyes. I don't have information on height or weight at this time. If you recognize Mr. Sullivan, you are urged to contact the San Diego County Medical Examiner's Office listed below. On February 16, 2021, law enforcement with the Oceanside, California Police Department would be called to a woman's restroom at a local transit station. Initially, they would make contact with the subject, who was coherent, but would later become unresponsive. Law enforcement dispatched rescue personnel to the scene, but they were unable to revive the patient with advanced life support. She was pronounced dead at the scene, and would later be identified as 63-year-old Virginia Wipperman, who is described as a Caucasian female with brown hair and brown eyes. I don't have a height or weight for her. It is unknown if she was married at the time, but she is known to be a local transient in Oceanside, California. If you think you recognize Ms. Wipperman, you're urged to contact the San Diego County Medical Examiner's Office listed below. In what is described as an unattended death, Kent B. Newton was found by his roommates in his Springfield, Massachusetts house on February the 12th of 2021. Kent P. Newton is described as a Caucasian male with hazel eyes and blonde to strawberry blonde hair with a blonde mustache. His hair is described as thick and slightly wavy with bangs that is 1 to 2 inches at the neck. If you think you know Mr. Newton, you are urged to contact the Massachusetts Office of the Chief Medical Examiner listed below. Now, the next photo I will let you know does have a postmortem photo in the profile, which I did not include here. There is no information regarding this other than they found a deceased woman and her name is Ann Wolf. She is described as a Caucasian female. She was discovered February the 1st, 2020 in Manhattan, New York. And she has gray or partially gray hair. Eye color is unknown along with weight and height. If you think that you know Ms. Wolf, you are urged to contact the Office of the Chief Medical Examiner of New York City, listed below. As always, thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and share this so hopefully these people can get claimed and have the proper burial in which they deserve. And please subscribe if you have not already, and I will catch y'all on my next video. Bye!